I like that. Bernie, huh?
Yeah.
Bernie Green. Oh, yeah. And then there's Cindy Wilkins with Sin Chillies. And that's C-I-N, not S-I-N. Okay. Carol, why a hot sauce festival?
Why not? It's hot sauce and it's Houston, and they just go together so nicely. Everybody loves it. If somebody doesn't like hot sauce, somebody in their family does. So it's like every family can come and have a good time at the event. We have not just hot products, but we have arts and crafts and miscellaneous businesses. We have a stage with ongoing entertainment all weekend, children's stuff going on. So it's, yeah. All around, just a really good event to go to.
How long have you been doing this, Sam?
18 years.
Oh, 18 hot years. So
yeah.
And you have two vendors here.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Okay, now, tell us about your product.
So we are a Burning Brand, and we are Texas-style hot sauce, and so it's jalapeno-based, and it's got some good flavors, some garlic, some smoky notes. Goes well with lots of food, also Bloody Mary mix, margarita mixes. So you never know, we're in Texas, and so goes well with pizza and breakfast eggs and things like that.
Okay, so what is the sweat factor?
It really is meant to enhance food, and so if you have a low tolerance, you know, we're always recommend just starting off with a little bit, and then if you have a high tolerance, such as myself, you kind of just add as you go, and it's really good, so you kind of add that hotness to it.
Okay, now you have a different product, and you're local.
I do, and yeah, I am Cindy, and we have a company called Sin Chili & Company, thus named after Cindy. My claim to fame is the chili. So we have a chili seasoning mix, a line of hot sauces, barbecue sauces. We have our new passion pickle mixer and a pickle juice, a new pickle sips, which is a new. The pickles are just the rage, obviously, right now. So I'm kind of glad I have something to offer there. But we've been doing the festival, I think, since 2006. So for many, many years, and it's always fun, and everybody loves to come out and try all kinds of different foods. So it's not just hot sauce. There's a variety of things that you'll be able to taste out there, and it's from mild to wild. So it's for everyone.
Now, I remember going a couple of years ago, and someone was putting hot sauce on ice cream, but it was a particular type of hot sauce.
Right. That it was probably a dessert sauce, but some of them do go really well on ice cream and things like that. I like a sweet heat, so I sometimes will just add a little bit of like where's the, like any of these that would just be like a little enhancement, then pour it over ice cream. It's really good.
Okay.
I like chocolate, hot chocolate. Yeah.
Now, you brought a couple of drinks, but they're not alcoholic.
That's correct.
So yes. What does the sting taste? I'm not going to mess with the pickle because I'm afraid of the pickle.
No, that is a habanero-infused pickle mixer, but the habanero is because of the sweet. It cuts it, and it's very mild, very flavorful. You can drink it by itself because it's fabulous for medicinal purposes like leg cramps, rehydration. But we also like to mix it with tequila and maybe vodka, so you have a pickled margarita. No, Bloody Marys, dirty martinis, but it's good by itself.
Not bad. You taste pickle.
Yeah, I didn't want to hurt you, Jose.
Well, thank you very much. Okay, Carol.
Yeah.
When, where, what time?
It is this weekend, September 22nd and 23rd. Mm-hmm. 11 to 6 Saturday, noon to 5 Sunday. At the Bayou City Event Center is where it's located. You can look it all up at TexasHotSauceFestival.com.
All right. Well, we wish you the hottest of success.
Thank you. Thank you for having us again.
I'm very thankful that you were able to come in and bring some of your hot and tasty items.
We love to.
All right. Thank you.
Thanks.
Okay, coming up next.